Some of the great are no longer with us. Pope Pius XI officiated at the opening of the Holy See's radio station. With him, Guglielmo Marconi, the inventor of the wireless, as they still called it then. The ultra-shortwave broadcast was heard all over the world. And for the first time, the Supreme Pontiff appeared and was heard in sound motion pictures. Unprecedented in 1929.